G'day, g'day. Welcome everyone to the video. In this video, we're just going to go through and repair this and see how good it becomes as an attack SV. I have just, on this one, put the structural emitter, you know, sort of sideways on the ship. Only just to see how many iron it takes, ingots. I already did it, but I know, so I'll just show you guys. It's 2,000 iron ingots, which I absolutely don't have. I could build a forge and forge them up, because we do have 10,000 steel plates, but I think I was just gonna stand close and repair it as best I can. We have just a bit over 2,500 hardened steel blocks, so worst case scenario is I can just use that, or we can go out and find a station once we can get it to fly. But yeah, because I think the repair meters and everything work it out in cost of ingots, not necessarily the same as anything else, so it is, well, sometimes takes a lot longer. I have flown around, like I said, I was missing some cosium and I started doing stuff, but unfortunately the game crashed, so I only just came back with enough to make that cosium. So I went around and I have explored a lot of the planet, at least again after the game crashed once. I think it just got too hot. It was a stinking hot day today. Alright, we got zero blocks. Or negative blocks. I think I might just go and pay for the repairs and we'll just get it flying and do some of this in space. So let's have a look. What do we need to actually get it flying? I'm going to get rid of the word junk so that if we do take it somewhere, we don't automatically get attacked. So we got one up, one forward. So let's just have a look at what we have to do to replace some of this. There we go. I'm guessing that's supposed to be a repair, is it? So I guess this is where the jets go. So this is either the grab gen or the something else. Just wondering if it's two grabs or if this is heat. I am tempted to take out some of these mediums and put in extra and put in something else instead, like the large ones that I have. But we'll work that out. It'll be faster to put these back down than it is going to be to repair them. Plus it'll give me a chance to figure out storage as well. So let's just see if we rip out these, whether it because I do want to put mostly large thrusters. Yeah, over here. Seems like it's a weird block to have there, a triangle. Even this one. I might swap them for squares. What else we got? It's probably a bathroom or a mess, I guess. Is a good place to hide in fuel, or maybe it was it could have been storage repository extensions. Trying to see if there's any more ships around. Engine, sorry. Heavy landing gear. I guess all the thrusters are kept at the back. Can't see any spots for thrusters here. I mean, if you take it like a shield helicarrier, you could put jets under here. Okay. See that -700? If I hit that, it's dead. But I retrieve it and put it back down. I keep the whole block. Yeah, I can understand why the structural emitter is charging me as much as it is. Oops. I'll just repair these as I go. Guess the first thing I should do is put a real core in it. And which I don't currently have constructed. Real cool. What I might do is I'm going to run around and repair a lot of the ship with the handheld gun, and I will bring you back when we're done, just to save the boring part. Alright, I'll be back in a second. Okay, welcome back. We have repaired the ship. I did as much as I did, and then I managed to use the tiny bit of iron I had to get the structural emitter to finish it off. So it should be basically repaired. I just gotta put all the different things in now. It took a little while, so must have been in that. Alright. So we want to put tier 4 in here first. I think that's probably the best start, so we don't accidentally ever turn it on and have it blow up in our face. Just have a look, where's the best spot? So, we can obviously get stack the tier 4s there. And then I'm not sure where you would put the CPU. The primary. It's obviously repair bay. So if I was a core, where would I be? See, I feel like something else went there. An entrance which I'm going to stick a ramp on. This one is into the cockpit. Just dead space. Over here, hardened steel. It probably had a cargo box. Oh, it's got a cargo box. Which I don't need. Take them out. It's got a galley yet. Something else in here. Let's grow. It's a ventilator, that's where we went up. Yeah, so I guess that's what I'll do. I'll stick the squares, so 1, 2, and the main one I think I might just what's directly above me. Like there doesn't look like it's anything, so I think I might stick it right there. Oh, I got my other one on the roof. I wonder if I can get out. And I definitely want to put the artillery and alright, so stick that there. So now we should have 10 million, which if we put one Hellstorm turret on, it's half of that just there alone. Alright. So I was thinking about putting the Pentacid in what here and repair station in there. But we'll work it out in a second. So the thruster. Yep. Yeah. So I think the forward thrusters should definitely be the large ones. I mean, we've got enough of them. Question is, do you do it? Have to cut one more block out if we do, and then it'll sort of be I see why that's there. Won't work then. So what's that? Okay. To there. To there. Bring that back for now. We can always put them back in if we decide that's what we want to keep. So let's have a look at the opposites, the slowdowns, and the left and right. So I got four, so rear section. So I have to clear that block. Should really put on, which I think I will, symmetry mode. Save me having to, oops, forgot to click. Okay. So it's got two of them, and there's a gap there. Just make sure I put it in the right spot on this side. And yeah, alright, so that's forwards, left and right, up and down now is, I guess, what we gotta consider. So I will copy this block. And if we go, because it's four, right? So might take out all six. If I stick it at the back, we'll have more room. see. It obviously didn't put it in because I only had 6. That would be because I didn't eat the floor out. So... doors are in opposite spots, which I will correct. There. So that gives me heaps of lift. And then the only thing we need is reverse thrusters, which I will use slanted mediums, I think. Okay. We may as well stick in more fuel tanks there. So we want this one. Some fuel tanks. It should fit here, right? Okay. I think I have to shoot one on the other side to block to make that fit there. Heaps of fuel for now. I do want to prevent myself from falling down, so I'm just going to. Okay. There. Don't need it airtight right this minute. The planet does have plenty of oxygen. So that should be thrust in every direction. Where did I put the extras? There's some hardened. I'll use them first. Okay. Solid. I'll work out storage in a second. So let's do this door. So the window's in a different spot too, so. You got that, then the extension. And that's where the fuel is there. So I've got to move the fuel over. So let's do this. So we got just check if it's all the way against that wall. First. Gonna make this look like the other side. I am not 100% sure what the original purpose was. It doesn't say armored, so I just assume it's normal. Storage. And we'll look at sticking storage in there in a minute. And then just a standard door. Is it armored? It is. Again, I'll look at dealing with the storage in a second. Actually, I could just take that one. I'll leave that there and we'll move it. Let's just put the storage in. I do want to have some 320Ks. I know it's just a standard attack ship, but if you can fill it out, you may as well, right? So. Okay. Then this is a wall, is it? So that should be the triangle. And that'll be a window as soon as I move that LCD. I think I've deconstructed all my LCDs. So I'll do that in a minute. Do I have a repair bay? Extra harvest? No, don't. So I'll get one of them. Circuit is this one on. Signal 6 follow. So if I put this one on, signal 6 follow, they should both go on together. for now. I guess that says H for hangar, I guess. Oh, ship's not on. Let's go put some generators in. So the generators, I would assume, then also come back here. I'm unsure if we're going to put more engines in, so I want to try and avoid. Using it if I can, like filling it in wrong if I can. So is this just gonna be all flat? I guess that makes sense for there. So that closes that in. There are guns. Mostly all closed in. I'd say this is missing some sort of slope block. But you know what? It's probably a light. Spotlight. I have one. Eight. I was like, what did I do with my light? There we go. And that means I'm missing one there, so I need two more lights at this point. So I guess that's gonna be an old block. Oh, really? I guess it's in here. Yeah, I gotta look at doing these blast doors. I saw them being used in a different video and I was quite impressed, to be honest. I think if I stand here, I should be able to get to the front. So yeah, I just fill these in then. That one, that looks square. Actually, it's strange, if you look at the freighter, it's actually not that much bigger, but it is bigger at the same time. I'll eat two. So how do I get up here, through here? Is this where the generators go? This will be warp for sure. That looks like a gen spot to me. So one generator. Oh, could it automatically put the other one in? Oh, that must have been where the core goes. Fine, it's got a different spot now. So I can guess a warp goes back there, or a shield. Probably warp. Let's have a look. Uh, earn it. I can still fit that block in front. Is that a console or shield generator console? I'm not sure what else I'll put in here for now. If I take out this block, I could put the pentacid tank there. Or I could stand it up here in the corner, I suppose. Didn't put two in yet because you can only have one. Alright. Completed. No, I'm gonna put this in. Just trying to debate, do I actually, I'll just deconstruct them. To save some room. It's not like we're going to be building too many more CVs. Alright. So, I should get down before I get too much. So I wonder what goes here. Think about it. Maybe it's just empty space for now. Could put the capital vessel detector when I get one. So now if I okay. So what does this one do then? HV door switch. That must be that one. Okay. And that's the hangar doors. Oh, yeah, okay. So that's the back door. Got it. So, if we get our repair bay. Still in here. Yep. You could put a statue in there too, I suppose. I wonder what you put there. Oxygen station? Only 16,000. Yes, I never had any large storages really on this ship. I guess we just have to rip a couple out and adjust their size. And label them properly. Alright. Let's see what's missing then. I do want one LCD so I can move that biohazard. Got ramps. Haven't seen a medical, but we got plenty of them. I mean, I would have thought an O2 station would have made sense here. Or a first aid station. So nothing else is really two blocks, right? So I'm not sure what else I would put there. That would make that sense, makes sense. Space makes sense. At least not for now. Alright, let's fix this. So we should fly, really. Just not quickly. Up. Do I have no up thrusters? Yeah, I got these ones, right? So why does that... Oh, this one. 85 down, okay. I have no down thrusters. And... because of missing blocks, it's not exactly airtight in here. So I should be able to then put at least, like if I put a medium thruster there, that'll get me down thrusters. Right this second, but I can clean it up. And then I guess I could put two smalls if I didn't like it. Extra storage, does that know? It's in. Outside and figure out what that looks like in a minute. So if I get rid of that and then put that in, so that should mean that that's locked up. Regular thruster. I'll grab a couple of smalls. Imagine that spider's coming over. This look like it just goes should be the triangle. I just match this here. There should be that one and that one. I'm imagining base gun, paint gun. Yeah, I don't think. Yeah, so that one's wrong. Should be the little one, which makes. I guess maybe not. Do some more back and forwarding to see if that works in a second. There's a spider here somewhere, so get prepared. Alright, so the only way at the front of the ship to get in is here. So, and looking at that's a missing block, it makes me think there was some sort of ramp here originally. Or maybe it's just missing a single block. But let's see what a ramp does. A boarding ramp looks like. It's just an actual ramp. Okay. Just a window. Just going to fill this shower in because it does actually make sense. Then I can use it. Shower and toilet. I'm guessing that. Bed is there. If you're gonna watch TV, why you would face the TV out, you know, why you wouldn't be looking out at space, I'm not sure. But yeah, you can just sit and swivel. Is there a better desk? Not really. It's just in there. It's the cafeteria. I don't know. There we go. Got to put some the gals in here. Oxygen. We haven't put any oxygen in. 64. Definitely goes left to right. And I think it's definitely gonna need more attacking me. Inside the structural repair. I don't know what got maybe got damaged by whatever it is that shot at me. Can't even see it. Yeah, I think I need to go and find some more thrusters, because I'll maybe make an XL thruster, or do I just stick two mediums beside it? The mediums, so plenty of mediums. So, 1, 2. Actually, no, it doesn't. I need to make it look like the large thrusters. Symmetry plane off. Okay. So we've got plenty of room here. We could put medium thrusters in. Maybe I should just build a ramp. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I guess that's the only downside to this ship. If you're not in space, there's really not a lot of places to get in. You really only got here, and then here, you know, like it's easier in space. Rest of this with thrusters that makes where it makes sense. Okay, it doesn't like it because the should be able to fit two like that. I'm gonna do it on this side. Four. Okay, so same here. Got one there. Just fill in the small space, like fill in what we've got. Should be this side. Smells of four. Why you gotta turn on symmetry plate. Okay, so that one obviously already had one. Okay. So the back is clogged. Side here is not. So I guess I can put got so much CPU that we're not currently using that it makes sense to just fill it up. So we're going to put smalls there. That's right. There. And there. Then what's that forwards? Oh. Symmetry plane on so I don't have to. Is this backwards? Doesn't matter though. Spot upside down. So there. Right. So look at the ship we got full. It's full. Three. Six. Six. And then we've got empty space there that I'll fill with oxygen and stuff. We which I should do while I think of it, or I absolutely will forget. This generator's back. We'll need an oxygen station. So, maybe I stick them in here? For a second. So, let's put... just fill this with oxygen and fuel. So, oxygen, oxygen, oxygen. I have one more... can I make these? No, but I'm sure I can find some. Just stick it down in there, knowing that I've got to make space. I'll just make these repositories. I haven't put gravity drives in yet, have I? So. Shield. Let's put gravity in. So, well, gravity will go actually there, but they're probably too far back. And I think that's the legitimate spot for it. I think my paint tool is back at the station. Don't tell me it's run out of fuel. It was getting low before the... with the structural emitter, it uses quite a lot of power. How did it fall over? I don't understand. It was sitting on blocks. Structural emitter must put out thrust. Is there anything that makes sense? Alright. So yeah, that's what I thought. Fuel. I'll do this. Should straighten it up. Thank you. think maybe when I took the other one off, knocked it over. Decompressing. Yeah, I don't care about that. I'm hoping that we didn't just lose all of the food and stuff. I don't know how long it was without food or power for. Alright, that's good. So let's just ensure that doesn't happen again for a bit. Anything on, don't need oxygen on. Constructors are on, but I won't just turn on the specific one I need. I don't even need it at the moment. Get this. I've got some hydrogen stuff over here. I should get it making fuel so that we don't run out. Because we haven't even filled up the tanks in the other one yet. Completed. What was I doing? Fuel. So I'll put this in fuel. We'll make this so. So 28. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oops. Should be 28, and then 5 of these. 4, 5. All right. So let's fix these. Whoops, I forgot, I didn't realize it stopped recording. So we're just going to, we just painted some of the outside. Now I'm just, when I say painted, I've just fixed some of these circles up. Simply like that. Really. That should be that one. These big generators now. So I think I'm going to put one grab there. I'll put one on this side too. And then I'm going to, because we've got a storage here. This is all going to be, I'm just going to fill it till it stops, till I can't put any more in. Looks like I'll have to build some more of that as well. Fuel. Okay, that's done, so I can move this back to here. The good news is at least we can deconstruct what we don't need. That because it kind of the most looks like these ones here. Try and avoid sticking them in the window, but that may not always be practical. That's there. Block on. Then we want this one. All right. So take this. Let's see, what do we got? So it's 80,000 now. 72,000, so there's obviously one difference. It's okay. We can sort that out. So now I'll do some big ones. It's a repository. Ammo. It's 56. Because if I cut these open and replace them with repository extensions. See if I can match the shape first. That's a half block. I'll do this so. That's missing a the repository. Oh, there's a repair console. I've got another storage, although I don't have a cold storage yet, so I might make one of them as well. Uh, should be handy to have at least one for all these parts in case it ever goes out on its own. Otherwise, I'm really not going to be planning on taking it around. So, I then put these as half blocks. Okay, good. So now if we, three. Okay, you don't want to match it. It should be that one. Although maybe they're thinner because can't match it exactly, but you know, do what we can. Because yeah, we just don't have that specific block type. Can make that a bit sharper though. It's a little unfortunate, but see if we can. Actually, this one here we may not be able to do, but let's find out. Thought that was going to be the case, but alright. So how much are these now? $99. So that should really be a walkway, I guess. Guess I need some more. There. Alright. Because is that what's done here? Yep. Alright, well, I know we've got to put stairs, but it's got a repair console, so maybe we move the repair console over one. Stairs in. Well, unless that's an actual stair block, is it? Well, we have them two. Stairs freestanding. I don't know why that wouldn't auto-select. console. It's 48. Yeah, so how can I? What's above it? It's hardened steel. I wonder if that's external though. Yep, I'd say that's external. So we got repositories to there. That's going to be an external as well. It's right. Like I said, we don't need a terrible lot of storage. It's just handy to have. So. In. Put these back. Medical. We don't have a medical yet. Don't have any armor lockers that I've seen. Shield, I don't remember putting in. No, I didn't. Station. So let's go find a place for medical. So if you're gonna be piloting the ship, which is not up here, it is come up here and then in here. Tell you what, until I get used to this ship, it's going to be a bit annoying not knowing where to go. So what I'm going to do there we go. Just for now, once I get used to it, I will adjust. There's nothing behind here. So this is just a living area. There's an empty hull. So, yeah, so. And then this is the cockpit area. So what I might do. Oh, nope. Do it right here then. What I'm going to do is put an extra elevator and go to medical. Because. This one. If I have an elevator that goes. Here, I just think it's faster to get to the cockpit, and then, you know, if you've just come in on a ship and you're injured and you want to get to the sick bay, you know what I mean, you're not gonna, quick is always better. And then Mushka. Deciding on that. mean, I could put stairs down and... It's the lunchroom. When we come up here, you've got... the bedroom. And then what's on this side? Yeah, I might make this TV room. So, if I then... take that out. Okay, so... fix this floor up. To the bridge. So we need medical equipment. So we will need the heal station. So if I put a door there, like that, put a window there. So your door's sort of here. You come in. O2. Which is the most likely thing you'll use. And come down the stairs. And we'll put in... So let's see, we'll put the emergency teleporter there, and I'll just have to sort something out in that other room. We've got the O2 station. The standard heal station. Like that. See, I can see this folding down when you get a burn or something. So that's fine. Same with this one then. Folds, you know, like it, you can pull it down from the ceiling and use it. This other stuff. Decided if I should just block this off entirely. I guess that gives us room then for one of the scanners. Guess we put them both long ways. Teleport in. If you died and you come in up to the ship. Yep. This makes sense. If I put that there, then what I will do is stick a single ventilator there. Get rid of that. And then I'll put a grate above it. And the air goes down. Let's look at doors. And then we can go and find a spot for the shield. I think I've got a pretty good idea where. That'll match that design over there. And then if I get two more standard doors, I get one, two, one there. And we'll put a thin. Got another wall. Yep, I'll make it a wall. Find a place for the generator. The shield. And I think it'll actually fit here. So let's have a look. Guns yet. What I might do, we'll call this the episode. And next episode, we'll build and put all the guns on. The ship is basically ready. We can go for a test flight, see how it goes. And yeah, thanks again for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.